Okay, this is 64 disks at once in a duplication unit. That's a lot of disks. We'll do it one more time for the faint of heart.